Hello.
Who is this?
Yes, this is Parmesh speaking.
Where are you now?
Right outside the door.
I'll be back. Please come in. Come inside. Please come. Please be seated. What do you like to have? Hot or cold?
Choice is yours.
Okay. Come on, have it.
Upstairs. Show me glaciers. You're very pretty. The room is very nice. Hey, where are you going? Hey, beauty, come.
So don't starve like that.
No, don't be like that. I'm just on fast today.
Oh, I see.
Anyways, I'll have my dinner now. By the way, are you coming tomorrow?
No, tomorrow I'm just tied up with my works. Anyway, take care.
Okay, good night.
Who's on the phone?
That's my husband.
Your husband? Then how do you do like this?
Do you really want to know?
Not exactly, but how?
Okay, my husband is also just like you. It's only business on his mind and nothing else, always glued to his laptop and nothing at all. Then what will I do? My youth and my virginity made me to do all these things, so I had to continue this. It's only business on his mind and nothing else. Always glued to his laptop and nothing at all. Then what will I do? My youth and my virginity made me to do all these things. So I had to continue this.
Then, what happens in my home?
Yeah, tell me. I'm asking my husband to take me to temples. Just now he's given me permission.
Even I wanted to go to the temple, but I don't know when that is going to happen.
Hey, what for you, lovely husband, beautiful daughter?
You're very comfortable and rich. Looks like you want a boy baby and going for temples?
No, nothing like that and all. Okay, my husband's come home. I'll talk to you later. Come. You must be very tired. Why don't you go to the room and take rest? I'll just get you some tea. Take the tea.
No, it's all right.
Okay, at least have some water.
I'm not thirsty.
Have.
No, it's all right.
What happened to you?
That's all right.
Are you not well or something?
Nothing's wrong with me. I'm all right.
What happened to him?
Hey, Savinesh, tell me.
Are you in town?
Yes, how are you?
I'm doing good.
When did you come?
Just arrived.
Are you at home? Shall I come now?
I have to talk to you about something very important.
No, I'm outside.
Why is he saying that?
Come to the office tomorrow.
Whenever I ask you, you say that you're not at home, you're outside. If you go outside all the time, buffaloes and dogs will rule your house.
What happened?
No. He wanted to come here. I'm feeling tired.
Oh.
All this travel for the past 2 days. I need some rest.
Okay. You take some rest.
No. It can't be. My wife will not betray me. She's a very good girl. Definitely not.
Oh my God, I'm having such a tough time shooting this ad. It was so difficult to get a model. Finally, I got one. I hope she's good. Okay then, ready? Take your stance. Start posing. Okay, chin down. Change your pose. Change your pose. Side profile, this way. Okay, lie down. That's enough. Okay, maintain that pose. Okay, ready? Yeah. Okay, change your pose. Yeah, straighten your legs. Yeah, okay, yeah, fine. Yeah, that's nice. Keep smiling. Okay, yeah. Clean that sand over there. Yeah. On a tie, yeah. Fast, we don't have time. Come on, hurry up. Use a towel. That's enough. Remove the sand, yeah. Oh, he's so slow. Oh, he's wasting my time. Okay, come on. Are you ready? Let's start clicking. Come on, let's begin. Huh? Are you ready? Huh? Come in the front. Yeah, a little in the front. Down. Good. Change. Ah. Okay, fine. Change your pose. Good. Yeah. That's nice. Keep smiling. Yeah. Okay, good. Change your pose. Yeah. Things missing. Okay. When I say action, just look over here. Okay? Fine. Action? Ah. Okay. Okay. Fine. Smile? Yeah. Good. Wait. I'll adjust your top.
What, sir? Now, why are you touching me unnecessarily?
Ma'am, what are you saying? We're doing a shoot here.
International ad means you will touch me, is it?
No, ma'am. You're getting it all wrong. I'm a thorough professional. I was only adjusting your top.
What rules? What profession? You think I don't have money? This is just a hobby, okay? You don't know completely about my father. It will become a problem. I will do what you say. Why did you touch me before that?
Ma'am,
don't you think touching me is indecent?
No, ma'am, you're getting it wrong. I got this ad with a lot of difficulty. Please understand.
What the ad? Do you think I don't have anything? It is not necessary for me to be glamorous and earn money. My dad is doing business and I have lots of money. I can sit in my house and eat. I have lots of assets. This is just a hobby. Understand? Just because this is a hobby, don't take advantage, okay?
On and on. Ma'am, you're getting angry unnecessarily. Please understand what I'm saying.
What do you think? First, say sorry.
Okay, I'm sorry.
If you do this one more time, I'll just keep moving on.
Okay, madam. Okay. I was just doing my job. Are you ready? Come here. Fast. I want you to stand here. Yes, right there. Yeah, good.
Pooja?
Daddy, I'm very angry with you.
I tried so hard to make it. Please forgive me, baby. Sorry, sweetheart. My work did not let me get away from there, so please understand. Forgive me, baby.
Daddy is only apologizing, no. Why don't you leave it? Take some coffee. You also have this.
At college function, seeing both of us, a friend came running towards me and asked me, "Is this your sister?"
Huh?
After that, it, one more man came running to me. So at mother, and you know what he said?
Keep
if
quiet.
I could have seen your mother, I would have got married to her.
I'm happy.
Okay, leave it.
Happy wedding day, Uncle.
Thank you. Thank you. Happy
Thank wedding you. Day.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, wish you a happy anniversary.
Thank you.
Hey, why is this garland lying here? Come on, wear it. Yeah, come on. Yeah, and this one too. Come on, wear it. Yeah. You have to wear this throughout this day.
Okay.
I've gone to many wedding anniversaries, but I haven't seen such a match in my life.
Oh my God, you starters sometimes no control. Are you drunk or what?
Come here. If someone sees your wife outside, he'll think that she's still not married.
Hey, is this why I invited you to this party?
You have to be very careful, you know. Give.
Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Hey man, where is your
she's
wife?
She's gone to attend a party, sir.
Hey, you should never send your wife alone. They might mix something with cool drinks and give
she's
it to her.
She's already drunk,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, if that's what you believe. Okay, that's all right. Where is the main person?
She must be here somewhere.
Yay!
Hey, hi!
Hey. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
How are you?
I think he is getting nostalgic after seeing all this. Come here.
You're
looking
happy
very beautiful in this dress. I've been looking for you all this while. By the way, who is this?
She's my friend Hema.
Are you married yet?
No, I'm not married.
You will get in person soon.
What? You want to propose to me or what?
Hey, the main person has come. Let's start the party.
Let's
okay,
start.
Light the candles first.
Okay, light up the candles.
Ah, come on.
Hey, clap your hands, man.
Happy wedding day to you.
Happy wedding day.
Come on, cut it fast. Exactly. Keep cutting it. Yeah, keep cutting it in the same fashion. What are you, cutting meat or something? Give it to her.
Yeah.
Mummy's first.
Okay.
Happy anniversary.
Yeah, have it.
Give it to her. Come on, open your mouth. Let her get used to it. Tonight, he's going to feed her throughout the night. Okay, now you feed him. Exactly. Open your mouth.
It's your turn.
Give it to your daughter first. Else give it. Take it. Sorry. Have it. Mistakes do Rascals happen, you know. Hey, what are you doing, man?
Have some.
This is not the age to eat cake. Hey. Do you have stuff upstairs?
Of course.
You are my real friend.
Real friend.
So throughout the day...
Leave it.
Hey, what are you looking that side? Come on. Take this bouquet and take a photo. Come on. Click a photo. Everyone smile. Yeah, click a photo. Yes.
I didn't expect so many guests to turn up for the party. Let's go. She asked us to sit here. And what is Pooja doing?
I don't know. She didn't tell me anything.
Pooja, we need to be fed. Where are you? Come soon.
Coming, Dad.
She's up to something.
Let's see. Here she comes. Where did you go?
What took you so long? I see.
Evil Sai should get lost in a minute, okay? Daddy?
We lucky to have such a daughter, huh?
She thinks people would have envied us.
I hope you like this ring.
Yeah, it's nice. See how smart my daughter
is. It's our daughter.
Here she comes. We should do all this for you. Instead, you're doing it for us.
Not like that, Mom. One of my friends saw you all and told you look like newly married couple. That's why I took Mom.
Pooja, if you keep your conscience clean, you can always be happy. And if you're happy always, you can always be young.
Yeah, okay, come. Let's eat.
Yeah, let's go.
Come on.
Sir, greetings to you. Greetings to you once again.
Greetings to you.
The story, dialogue, screenplay, everything belongs to me. He is my younger brother. He is the one who looks after dialogues and he's going to direct the movie. Good. He is the hero and he is the villain.
Welcome.
We are all like a family.
So it's a family entertainer.
Yes.
Yeah, good. Director sir, can you just tell me the situation of the story?
Sir, a beautiful girl. A beautiful lake.
I'm supposed to tell the story.
I am the financier.
Okay.
That lake is full of water.
But
and that girl goes walking into the lake step by step. And she slowly steps into the water. And she just removes her clothes one by one. And she lifts her inskirt and ties it here and goes into the water just like that. And in a jerk of the time she comes out. You see? The way she entangles her hair and she walks up to the shore and takes the turmeric, you see, and rubs and rubs and she takes the paste and takes it in her hand and lifts her inskirt and applies it all over her legs. You see, it shines like the gold, man. Then she keeps her other leg over the stone and applies the paste all over, including her hands, body, back, everywhere. All over her face, man. And then she dips into the water suddenly and comes out with full force. And the water is full of turmeric. And the story's hero, my brother-in-law, on the opposite shore, suddenly comes out and he sees she applies and he sees and she applies and love develops and they get into a lock, man. They cannot come out. You see how I developed the story into this lock? They cannot come out. See, I have developed 60% of the story. You have to develop the remaining 40% of the story. And we have to mix it and show it to the people. And you remember that famous song? You have to put that song here and show it to the people. Do you remember the song?
Yeah. Last
Christmas, that is the song.
I gave you my heart.
Come out.
The very next day, you gave it to me.
The same song.
How is it? We'll continue. Brother, four. Four. Okay, yeah. There was a beautiful girl.
Beautiful girl in the river.
To take a bath. While taking bath, she applied turmeric all over the body. After applying, she took a bath in the river. While taking bath. After that, she dipped her hair into the river and got
her.
The entire river turned into
yellow.
The color got changed. In the river. She applied turmeric. Apply turmeric.
What kind of a song is this? My dear brother.
What?
He's just telling the story what I told him. Look at this. You tell your own story.
Okay, brother. After that heroine had bath and went outside, a thorn pierced her foot.
Yeah, interesting.
The hero felt bad.
Yeah.
He ran towards the heroine.
Yeah.
Pulled out the thorn and sucked the blood out. The blood started to gush out in force.
Good.
That's where this song sequence begins.
Good. Nice situation.
Yes, sir.
Now, thorn. I will sing about it. six. Brother. Six.
Okay.
Brother,
six.
Okay.
Nicely tighten it. It's a thorn. Was it a fish thorn? Or was it a bamboo thorn?
A bamboo thorn.
Was it a crow thorn? Or was it a pigeon thorn? A crow thorn, pigeon thorn, crow thorn, pigeon thorn, crow thorn, pigeon thorn. Which thorn it was? Or was it a loud thorn?
Stop it! For how long have you been playing this tabla for this fellow?
I've been working for him for a long time.
And you old man, for how long have you been striking the string for this fellow? Tell me, man.
I played the guitar in all his movies. Hey, you.
Yes, brother.
Name all the films you have scored music, man.
Do you want to hear?
Yes.
Love Will Not Run. Love Is Not Bitter. Love Will Not Fly. Love Will Not Remain Like That. And of course, there is a green love.
Oh,
there
no.
is a red love. Oh. There is a pink love. There is a yellow love. And there is a white love.
Stop,
and also
stop.
There is...
Have these movies released?
You don't read newspaper, Abad?
Yeah, yeah, I've read the reviews. Brother,
yes?
I think we should stop here. Give them a treat and send them.
Yes, yes, of course, that's right.
Hey, you music director. This tabla guitar. I like all your musicians, man. You are the music director for all
very
the films.
Good, sir. I like
but
that.
But one thing, whoever comes to my company,
yes.
we'll feed them with chicken, mutton and give
that?
Them money as well. Everyone should enjoy the feast as well.
You waiting for a long time or what?
No, no, just now. What happened? Seems to be you're so happy. You're in...
Hey, no, man. I told you not to talk like this to me, isn't it?
Why are you getting tensed once I speak about love?
Then what do you want me to say? Nowadays, these guys are only for money, loitering around and just for having fun.
Yeah, yeah. You're an old lady, isn't it? Why are you talking like this? Only one person will be like that. Don't think everybody are like that. If I find a nice guy, I will surely fall in love, you know?
Oh, so that case, love is flourish, isn't
no,
it?
No, not like that. I will marry a person whom my parents say. But after marriage, I will completely fall in love with him.
What's up, baby?
24/7 you will be in system, is it?
What can I do? It's my job. That's the only means to educate you as a doctor. So that you can marry off some software engineer from America.
Daddy, I am not interested in all this. I want to participate in world level fashion show. And that's my aim.
Consider it done. Don't worry. Look at her.
What's happening? It's rare to see the father and daughter together. And you guys are discussing without me?
What to do, Mom? If father sits in front of the system, he'll forget the world and we sit idle the whole day, Mom.
What shall we do?
What to do?
Say something.
Shall we go for a tour?
Done! That's a wonderful suggestion. Let's go.
Hi, my friend.
Oh, come, Kumresh. Where have you been?
Oh, you have been out of station and you are asking me where I am.
Well, it's been a long time.
Hey, only if you are here, you can see me, no? By the way, how's your daughter?
Oh, she's very studious.
You don't have any worries. You have enough money. You can send her to US also.
Come on, don't you start off,
Yeah, I'm happy about it. Come on.
That's it.
And what else? Huh? Okay, let me come straight to the point.
Okay.
We had a watchman at our place, no?
Who?
The person who was always drunk.
Oh, yeah.
We are getting his daughter married and I am taking care of all the expenses.
When is it?
This 20th.
Oh my God. I have work to be in Delhi on the 20th.
You're obviously busy, man. A businessman will always be busy, I know that. But you have to spare time for that.
I have my work to look after.
You have to definitely come. No excuses.
All right. I'll try to make it for you. Keep this.
What is this?
Use it for the expenses.
Hey, whatever money is required for the marriage, I have arranged. Money is not important. You have to come for the wedding.
Okay, I'll try my best. Keep this in case I can't make it.
Hey, it is only because you have such a big heart that your business is also going big. But we mortals don't have such a big heart. What do? The moment we see money, we'll just jump.
So you're made.
There is nothing wrong with my brain, but money is required, no? And by the way, there is one more thing. There is no one else here, no? You know this person in our neighborhood.
Who?
The guy who makes snacks and all.
Oh, that guy.
Yes, that guy, exactly.
What's up with him?
No, nothing much. A friend of mine told me that he has done something naughty. And he asked me to check it out on the internet also. I said okay and I opened the internet and I saw it.
What happened? Tell me.
That's a funny story. He wasn't wearing anything.
For whom?
Hey, not me, man. He wasn't wearing. Not only him. The person next to him also was naked. Hey, even a film person will not be able to take such an angle shot, man. From the left and from the right and finally from the center. And he's zooming into it also. They showed everything, man. So nothing was left out.
Hey,
even if I leave it, it won't leave me, man. For 1 week, I thought I'll stay at home and not go outside. Suddenly, my window opens and one guy shows his hand. And a CD falls inside. I was curious to see what this CD is about. This was worse than that. One of the biggest VIPs in India, he was running around naked.
You have some sort of luck in
not
things.
Only him, the lady also was running around naked.
How could he get all these?
Hey, what do I do, man? Everything is coming my way. A man should not be running behind money all the time. He should spend some time and learn things about these also, you know? I'm so happy today. Okay. You are still the same. A very good friend of mine. Here. Please come for the marriage.
Okay.
I'll be happy only if you come for the marriage. Please don't forget, okay?
Definitely, I'll see you.
You've become so handsome, huh? Okay, I'll come.
Okay, bye.
Hey, you still not told me how you enjoyed your tour?
It was real fun. Mountains, lovely greenery, beautiful fields, and awesome river. Waterfalls. Hey, when I took path in falls, I really forgot myself, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Dad always talks about office and business. But in the tour when I was with my dad, I was so happy. For my mom, house is the only world. But in the tour, she was also so happy.
You're really very lucky. It's God's gift that you've got such lovely parents, you know. You should always be smiling like this, okay?
Hey, this photo looks nice, no?
Oh, she looks
this is also very nice.
And there's a monkey next by you.
Oh, no, you look like a monkey.
Look at your mother, ma.
Don't tease my dad.
Hold your tongue, okay?
This is a photo which I took.
Ah, it's obvious. Yeah, oh my God, very nice. This is a very nice angle. Oh, yes. You look so beautiful, baby. This one is class.
Hey, this is nice.
Hey, I only took this photo.
Oh, look at me.
Dad, you look like a hero in this pic.
Thank you.
As if you look very thin. Even you look fat only in this picture. Look at you.
Why you always tease Daddy?
Hey, this is nice. And this, my God, this reminds me of a very nice family. It's excellent.
Did you take this? No, I took this.
Oh, yes.
You look very nice in this.
Beautiful.
Look at my dad, he's so handsome.
Very nice.
Oh my God, awesome.
Ah, yes, class. The lighting is so beautiful.
You're getting a call.
Hello.
Hey, look at that picture.
Yeah, go ahead.
This is
okay,
nice.
Okay, I'll be
no?
there. Of course, I'll be there.
Too good.
Yeah.
What, dad? Again, business call. When are you coming for my college function?
I will come, baby. Definitely, I'll come.
Let's
don't worry.
Wait and see.
Yeah, I'll be back. See, I'll be back in a couple of days. At 8 in the morning.
You have changed a lot than before.
Uncle, I saw you in my function. After that, I am seeing you after a very long time.
Yes, baby.
Okay, how was the function?
It was so superb.
It was very grand, Uncle.
It was too grand.
My friend who came for that function told she'll be coming today, but I'm not sure whether she is here.
Who? That girl who looks like a tomato? Is she the one?
Uncle, do you know who's there?
Where? Oh, that tomato. That girl whom I saw in that function? Today I'm seeing her the sunshine.
Right. Uncle, I have an idea for you. Just do that, okay? Yeah, take
for
this.
What?
Nothing big, Uncle. Huh? You take this, go to her and start looking at her romantically. Okay, that's it.
What an idea. See my performance.
Okay, Uncle. Good
yes. Hey, no.
Get lost, man. Get lost.
Hi. What happened? Looks like you're very angry.
Then, how long you want me to wait over here? I'm moreover these loafers.
Oh, my plan is working.
What are you talking about? So this is all your game, right? You're going beyond your limits, okay? Just mind it. Okay, have the wedding anniversary's photos done?
What happened? You're so curious. You're interested in uncle, is it?
Oh, that man. My goodness. What? You're making fun of me?
You don't have any idea about him. Let him come. Only then you will know. Okay, come. Don't talk too much. Come. So, how was my game?
It's uncontrollable. You'll never change, is it?
Hey, wow, look at ducks.
It's really beautiful, no?
Shall we catch it? Come fast.
Awesome. Excellent. Aha. What an angle. Wow. This is nice.
Hey, look, they're just moving, friend.
Wow. So beautiful. Superb.
You rascal.
Why did you slap me? Tell me. Hey, this is my phone. You can't touch my phone. Hey, why do you need my phone? What is your problem? What do you need from me? Why are you harassing me? Are you both mad? Are you really mad or what? Hey, come on, leave me. Hey, why did you slap me? Tell me that first. Come on, tell me why did you slap me? Do you know that I can slap you back? Listen, I'm a very bad guy. I'll slap you, I'm telling you. Hey, don't disturb me. If you hit me, I'll show you who I am. Hey, you won't get up and walk. I'll show you who I am. I'm telling you, hey, leave me. Okay, here, take. And if there is nothing in this phone, I'll show you. Hey, what are you searching for in my phone? Hey, give my phone back, I'm telling you. I don't know what's wrong with you girls. Come on, give it.
Try to understand.
Listen, you're testing my patience. You're saying that I deleted all the photos? Is it possible to delete it like that?
Leave it, Pooja.
Come on, give my mobile back, I'm telling you.
Come on, I said leave. Give it to him, Pooja.
You don't know who I am. I'm a very bad guy. You're going to suffer for what you're doing. I'll make you suffer for this. Hey, come on, give it. Give it. Leave my mobile. Come on, give it. Get lost. And don't come here. Just get lost, I say. And don't ever come back here. I'll show you. I'll kill you if I see you again. Who did you think I am?
Whatever it was, Pooja, whatever you did yesterday was not right, okay?
Nothing wrong in doing so. Only then he will stop doing such stupid things.
How sure are you that he was taking your pictures? He could have taken something else, you know?
Something else? Is there a fashion show happening there to take different pics?
Whatever it is, I didn't like the way you behaved yesterday.
What happened? You're supporting him? You're in love out of pity, is it?
No, man. Come on, whatever I felt, I just told it. How could you just coin it as love? Okay, Pooja, it's time now. I have to go. I'll meet you tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, tell Suti.
Hello, how are you?
I am fine.
Did you eat anything?
Not yet. Yet to have. Okay. If Pooja is next to you, give her the phone.
Apparently, she's angry on you.
Oh, tell her I'm sorry. I tried so much, but I couldn't make it. I'm so sorry. It's all right. I'll talk to her directly. So, next?
Take care of your health, okay?
Okay, honey. Good night. Hello. Reception? I'm calling from 205. I'd like to order some drinks. Oh, the usual stuff. And I'd like some snacks along with it. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
What would he be doing there?
Hey, why are you so silent, man?
Nothing. There's an employee who has resigned.
Huh? So what is the problem?
Very trustworthy fellow.
What do you mean he's trustworthy? Which age are you living in? You can't even trust your own wife. One guy left his wife at home for 10 days and she ran away with some other guy. And even I have faced the same problem. But do you think I'm upset about it? What did I do? As soon as the watchman left, I bought a web camera and fixed it in the bedroom and outside. So understand one thing, for a watchman, if he doesn't get 1 month's salary, he will wait for us to leave the house and go somewhere. He will tie up with some thief and steal everything. But a camera will not do all these kind of things. Which way the thief comes in, which way the thief goes out, how he hid under the bed, how he stole the jewelry, how he stole the money, everything will be recorded clearly by the camera. As soon as we are back at home, just watch the video and hand it over to the police. They will immediately catch the thief also. If you don't know all these things, then which age are you living in, my buddy? Buy all this camera and fix it immediately. All the truth will come out. You are a mad person, really mad person. Hey, come here. I will tell you one more secret. Last week, I opened one more internet video. An actress was taking bath. She goes from the room,
opens the door. As soon as he opens the tap, water is coming out in full force. She was singing while she was taking bath. How do I tell you what happened? She took the soap and... Rest you can imagine. I saw the video for 1 hour and I was totally happy. Hey, understand one thing. You should never trust a man. Not even a security. But you can trust a camera. Now you've understood? I have to leave immediately. I have some other job too. I'll just watch another CD and come back later. Okay? Bye. Don't trust a man, not even the security, but you can trust a camera, but you can trust a camera, but you can trust a camera.
Save me, Lord. You have a meeting, no? How come you've not left?
Yeah, I need to go.
Then leave fast.
Why is she bent on chasing me from here?
Why? What happened? Did you forget to take something?
Nothing. I'll start.
Okay.
She is planning something. I should find out.
I am
the director.
Okay. I am the music director, and these are my assistants.
What do you need of me?
We need a little funding, sir. Sivanesan sir told to meet you.
Oh, he sent you.
Yes. Okay. The real estate market is a bit down. He said he couldn't help us. That's why he told us to meet
He's
you, sir.
He's a bloody rascal. Sent you off to me. But I hear the industry is not all right now.
It's not like that, sir. If the story is good, the movie will definitely do well.
I see. What will it cost now?
Sir, just 2 crores, sir.
Oh, you can take a movie in 2 crores. I see. You seem to be a very good team.
Yes.
So congratulations. So, who do you have in mind?
Sir, if the story is good, anybody can act. Even you can act in it.
Me, as hero?
Yes.
Oh, come on, please.
Sir, if you act, I've got a lot of tunes for you.
Really?
Shall I play it for you now? Listen, tack it, tack it.
Oh, very interesting. The music director. Now, you need a very good script for this.
I have a good script, sir.
Oh, you have one? So tell me, come on.
Okay. One day early in the morning, sir, the sun is peeping whether to come out. There's a morning dew looking at the sun. He thinks if the sun comes out, he'll evaporate. He keeps looking at the sun and feels really bad.
Explain the story very well, but I have an urgent appointment, so I need to go out. Please tell me the story in one line.
Sure, sir, sure. 1 second. A husband doubts his wife, sir. He later on finds out that it's true.
Mom?
Hey, you have college, Reno, and you're getting up only now?
I slept well. Can't you wake me up?
I don't get time to do my own work.
Okay, where's Daddy?
He's also gone out for a meeting.
Oh, today is my result. I will surely pass, but wanted to inform Daddy.
You can tell all that later. Go get ready first.
Okay. Mom, What is this?
What happened?
There is no water coming from the
Go
pipe.
Go take bath in the pool upstairs and get ready soon.
Have sought an alliance for me.
Good news. Why can't you get married?
I just want to study more.
Study after marrying?
For that, my groom should agree for it, isn't it?
Inform them when they come to see you. If they give permission, say okay for that. Look, your parents know what is good for you. Tell them what are you interested in. They will surely do what you want. If my daddy asks me, I will say completely your wish. At the same time, my husband should be of a great personality. And that's my ambition. Okay, please don't forget me after your marriage.
Hey, don't say like that, Pooja.
Not like that. If you get married, you will forget me. That's what
Hey, come on.
Yeah, this is not my belt. Now, what's the hurry now? Come.
You just came and you started off working on computer, huh? How come you don't remember us during your outstation trips and all? That's not fair at all. Okay, come sit. Why? What happened to you?
No, nothing.
Are you not well or something?
No, I'm all right. I went on some business. Got the work done. It came back.
I've got something for you.
What is it?
Some sweets.
Huh? Oh, to me.
What happened to you?
No, nothing.
Okay, I'll go get some coffee for you.
Gayatri, did someone come home?
Nobody came.
Oh.
Okay.
Nobody came. But how did the belt come?
God, everything is out of place in this house. Where it would have gone? Where did it go?
Why are you shouting so loudly?
Yes, I am shouting. I had a belt. Where is it?
I only kept it there.
Why did you take? Why didn't you give it to Dad?
For Dad?
Then for you, is it? I saw that belt when I went for shopping. It was so nice, I got it for my Dad. Where is it?
It's there in my bedroom only.
Why? Can't you keep it in your puja room? Why are you making me tense?
Why are you getting so tense for this? What is wrong with her? I don't know what's happening in this house. Hello? Yeah, tell me.
Gayatri?
Yes, tell me.
I placed an important file of the office in our system.
Okay.
In a folder titled Important. I want you to make a copy in the CD and send it to the office.
Okay.
Okay.
Quick.
Yeah, I'll send it.
Okay.
Hey, I need to send it to Bombay quickly. So please.
Yeah, sure.
I'm flying to Bangalore this evening.
What? You're leaving to Bangalore? You just came.
I have an important order to place. Make the copy soon.
Take care. I'll send this as soon as possible. Why is the computer not working? It was okay yesterday.
Tell me, Gayatri.
Our system is not working.
No. Give a long press, it'll work.
No, I tried so many times.
But keep trying again, it'll start.
I really tried so many times, it's not switching on at all. Why don't you trust me? It's not switching on.
Okay, alright, don't worry. I'll send a good engineer. He will take care of everything. Okay? I'll send him right away. Okay, bye.
What happened suddenly? It was working fine. Who are you?
I was asked to come here to service the computer.
Yeah, okay. He told me. Please come inside.
Okay, ma'am.
Please come. Okay, you see what the problem is.
Okay.
Thank you.
system is okay now, madam.
Okay. Some coffee?
No, thanks.
Oh. How much should I pay you?
I'll take the money from sir.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Come back, guys. गायत्री कौन की भाई गायत्री बैठ दो गायत्री going to survive without you Gayatri such a big punishment for suspecting you Gayatri I'm sorry Gayatri what am I going to do Gayatri please forgive me Gayatri please come back what about the dog Pooja Pooja Pooja, where are you? Pooja? Pooja? Oh, Pooja! Oh my God! Pooja, what did you do? Pooja! Pooja! What a blunder I have made! Pooja, I'm sorry, Pooja! What am I to do? Oh my God! Pooja!
I've gone to so many wedding anniversaries, but I haven't seen such a beautiful match in my life.
All evil Sai should get lost in a minute, okay? Daddy?
Educate you as a doctor, so that you can marry off some software engineer from America.
Daddy, I am not interested in all this. I want to participate in world-level fashion show, and that's my aim. Not like that, Mom. One of my friends saw y'all and told you look like newly married couple. That's why I took Mom.
Look at this. How sweet it is.
Whoever sees a woman with lust, it is equal to womanizing her. Though it is difficult to overcome these difficulties during different stages in one's life, suicide is not the solution to cover up one's sins. But for every sin, death is the reward. Don't lose your trust in God. He is the only savior of your life.